Today we are going to learn CNC program details. You see, the starting from the point is XY is given here. So we have to start from here. So this is 0, 0. Okay. This X and Y value is given here means we have to start from here, 0, 0. So okay, this is the starting position, 0, 0. So in this case, this is the milling program. Milling program, we have to take a XY value. In turning program, we will take XZ value. Yes, don't confuse in this. This is milling program. We have to take X and Y value. Okay. First, we have to start from here. Okay. This is plus X plus Y. This is minus X minus Y. Okay. In this, what is absolute program? What is incremental program? First, we will see in this. Absolute program is Z90. The code is Z90. Incremental program is Z91. In your exam, they will ask, you have to write the absolute program. You have to write the incremental program. Means you have to, Z91 code you have to use and write the program. Okay, what is the difference between these two? First, we have to see. Absolute program is all dimensions or taken from the datum or taken from the datum. What is datum? This is called, this is the datum. This is the datum position. Starting position is there, no? That is the datum position. What taken from the datum means, so here 30. After that we have to go 30 plus, this is 24. So we have to take 54, this full value. That is called absolute program. We will see in brief. Incremental program means all dimensions are taken from the tool position and not the datum. Okay, we have to choose in this from the datum only, taken from the datum. This is not from the datum, only tool position only we have to concentrate. Okay, first we have to write the program in incremental. Okay, first we have to take XY value. So X and Y value, first starting is 0, 0. X is 30, Y is 0, plus 30. You see, plus X, so plus 30. After that, 12. This is 12. Radius is 12. So diameter is this full value. Full value is 24. So this is 24. After that, this is 28. X is 28, Y is 0. You see plus X only, so you have to, all values comes in X is plus only. Okay, 13. This is 13 up to here. This full value is 26. So this is 26, 0. This 15, 0. Next one is 15, 0. After that, we go this way. Okay, this is Y is 45. You see plus Y, no? So the value should be 45, this one. Okay, how you will calculate X value in this? So this position, this value we need to calculate. This value we need to calculate. Okay. This whole value should given 80. Okay. First we have to calculate this value full. We know, no? We have to calculate 30 plus 24 plus 28 plus 26 plus 15. Okay. 6 plus 4, 10, 18, 23. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 123. So the whole value should be 123. So this given 80. So 123 minus 80 is 43. So this value should be 43. Okay. Now this is plus 45. So X value is plus 45. Okay. You see here in this 24 is given, no? R is 12. So here is R is 13. Okay. First we have to write, this is anti-clockwise direction. This is clockwise direction. So anti-clockwise direction is Z03. So clockwise direction is Z02. So this value is Z02. This also you have to remember in this. This one only. This is this one. Okay, this is 45, plus 45 X value. We'll see in this question. 45. So this value is goes this side. So this side means you see minus X. Minus means, so minus 43. So you have to write minus 43 X value. Okay. After that, up to here we finished. So this value is 40. What 40? Minus 40 for x. So minus 40. Y value is 0. After that, this up to here finished. So this value up to here is, we have to calculate up to here. This is 45, this is 80. So 80 minus 45, 35. So up to here is 35. So this is full. This is 10. Up to here is 10. So this is, you have to minus up to here, you have to minus it. So this value is 5, we have to minus. So R is 5, no? Whole value is 10. So this is, you have to minus 5. So this value is 30. So x value is 0, y is 30. After that, you see this portion. You have to see this portion up to here. Okay, this value is 5. Here is 5. So y is 5, x is also 5. X is what 5? X is minus 5. Y is plus 5. R is 5. Z 0, 3. You see, this is goes this way. This is clockwise, anti-clockwise. So anti-clockwise is Z 0, 3. Up to here we finished. So this value is, up to here is 15 only is there. So x is minus 15. Y is 0. Up to here we finished. Okay. We go from this to this. So this is 10 means this full portion is 20. So this full portion is 20. So this one is anti-clockwise. Anti-clockwise is Z 0, 3. X is minus 20. Y is 0. Or 10, Z 0, 3. After that, X is 0, Y is 80. We finished XY values. Now we have to write the program. Starts from N01, M012. M012 is clamping the workpiece. N02, M06, T0102. What is M06? M06 is tool change. This is tool number. T102, 105 also you can take, 106 also take. Whatever the tool number you have to take. N03. M03. Yes, 1500. M03 is spindle on. Spindle speed, 1500. You have to take 500 also spindle speed, 800 also, whatever the, whatever it is you can take. In your exam is given 1000 means you can write 1000 spindle speed. N04, M08. M08 is coolant on. N05, Z91, Z00, X0, Y0. You see Z91. Z91 is, I already told, no, incremental program. This is incremental program. Z00 is linear interpolation, x0, y0. The starting point is x0, y0. So we have to write x0, y0. This is, up to here is mandatory for all the programs. In your exam, they ask absolute means you have to write Z90. They ask incremental means Z91. Incremental means tool point and not the datum. After that, N06. N06 is Z01, X0, Y0, Fi. Fi is feed rate. X0, Y0. The starting point is 0, no? X0, Y0. So, X0, Y0. Z01 is linear interpolation. This is This is Z00 is linear position. This is Z linear interpolation. Okay. Now we have to start the program. N07. Z01. Starting is X30. So we can write X30. Y is 0. So don't write. N08 is, you see, what is Z03? You see, this is Z03. Already written here. So you have to write Z03. X is 24, Y is 0. So X is 24, Y is 0 or 12. Okay, this one no need to write. N09. N09 is, you see, X is 28. So Z01. X is 28, Y is 0. So don't write. N10. N10, you see here. So Z02. You see this one. X is 26, Z02. This is clockwise direction. So you have to write Z02, X26, Y is 0. No need to write. Or 13. N11. N11 is Z01. You see here, X is 15, Y is 0. So you have to write X is 15, Y is 0, no need to write. N12. N12 is, you see, this one, minus 43. X is minus 43, Y is 45. This is Z01. Z01, X minus 43, Y 45. N13. You see here, X is minus 40, Y is 0. So Z01. X is minus 40, Y is 0, no need to write. N14. N14 is, you see here, X is 0, Y is 30. X is 0, Y is 30. So, no need to write X0. Directly you can write Y30. So, Z01, Y30. N15. What is N15? N15 is up to here finish. N15 is here, no? So we have to write minus 5. X is minus 5. Y is 5. R is 5. What is this? Z03. Z03 is anti-clockwise direction. So you have to write Z03. X minus 5. Y 5. R 5. N16. N16 is, you see, up to here we finished. So, minus 15, Y is 0. So, don't write Y. So, Z01, X minus 15. Z01, X minus 15. After that, N17. You see, up to here we finished. Here, X is minus 20, Y is 0, R is 10, Z03. Z03 is anti-clockwise direction. So, you have to start Z03. X minus 20 or 10. No need to write Y0. N18. You see 0. This is 80. What 80? Minus 80. It's not plus 80. Minus 80. Y means, you see, this comes down. Comes down means, you see, this is minus, no? Plus means goes upside. This comes down means minus. So this is not plus, this is minus. So you have to write minus 80. So Z01, X0, Y minus 80. So no need to write X0 also. Okay, up to here finished. After that we come outside, no? The tool position is comes outside. So N19, Z00 is the, we have to move out the tool. Z00, X minus 100, Y 100. X minus 100, Y 100 means this comes outside. N20. N20 means M05. Spindle off. Okay, here N21. M09. What is M09? Coolant off. M08 is coolant on. No, we have to off the coolant. So M09. N22. M30. M30 is end of the program. Now we'll see absolute program. X and Y is given here. The coordinate point is given here. So starting point is comes this side. So 0, 0. We have to start from here. So this X and Y coordinates is given here means, so we have to start from here. This is the 0, 0 point. So okay, first we have to draw the coordinate points. Plus x, plus y, minus y. Okay, first we have to write the xy values. It starts from here. This is 0, 0. So 0, 0 is starts from here. So we have to take x value 0, y value 0. After that, we'll go up to here. So x is 30, y is 0. X is 30, y is 0. After that, we have to up to here finish. We go to this side. So datum to this. So 30 plus the R is 12. So radius is 12 means diameter is 24. So this value is 24. So 30 plus 24, 54. So here to this here, up to here is 54. So x value is 54, y value is 0. Up to here 0. Okay. Up to here is 54, we know. So we have to add 28. So 54 plus 28 is 82. So 82. Y value is 0. Up to here is 82. Okay, after that, you see, this is anti-clockwise direction. So anti-clockwise direction is Z03 or 12. Okay, so this way, values goes this way. The arrow is goes this side. So this is clockwise. Clockwise is Z02 or 13. Okay. Up to this is 13. So diameter is 26. So you have to add 26. Up to here is 82. Add 26. 108. So up to this two, up to here is 108. So x value is 108, y value is 0. Up to we finish this side. So you have to add 15. So up to here we have to finish. So 108, 15. So 3, 123. So x axis is 123, y axis is 0. Okay. From datum to up to here is 123. Finished. So after that we go this way. So this way means this is y. So y is 45 plus 45. You see, here is given plus. So plus 45. So y value is 45. What is x value? Up to here only we have to. X value is given, no? Datum to this value is 80 is given. So you have to write 80. Up to here finish. Okay, after that you go come this side. So this is 40. 40 is not this 40. We have to take from the datum. So up to here is 40. Up to here. So this value is 45. X, y value is 45 only. So x is 40, y value is 45. Okay. After that, we go up to here only. Up to here. Okay. With this full value, this full is 80. Up to here means we have to minus 5. So here to here value is 75. So up to here is 75. Y value is 75. Up to here. What is x value? X value is 40 only. So 40, 75, up to here finished. After that we go this way arrow. So this is arrow comes anti-clockwise direction. Anti-clockwise is Z03. Okay, we have to come this way. So we have to take this. So minus 5. So this full value is 35. So x value is 35. What is y value? Up to here is 80. Up to here only, you know, 80. So 35, 80, Z03 or 5. Up to here finished. Okay, after that we go this way. So full is 40. So up to here is 20. Otherwise, you see R is 10. So diameter is 20. This value is 20. So up to here is 20. So X is 20. What is Y value? Y value is 80. Up to here is 80. So X is 20. Y is 80. Up to here we finished. After that we go this way. Up to here. So this value is, you see the arrow comes this way. So Z03 anti-clockwise direction only. So or 10 Z03, this one. X is 0, Y is 80. See, up to here, no, this is 0. X is 0, Y is 80. Or 10 Z03. After that, we come this way. So 0, 0. X is 0, Y is 0. Okay, now we have to write the program. N01, M012. M012 is clamping the workpiece. N02, M06, T0102. What is M06? M06 tool change. This is tool number. You have to write the tool numbers T0106, whatever the number you have to write. N03. M03, yes, 1500. M03 is spindle on. This is spindle speed. Spindle speed you have to write 600, 1000, whatever it is. You have to write. N04 is M08, coolant on. N05, Z90, Z00, X0, Y0. Why we have to write Z90? This is the absolute program. So we have to write Z0, Z90. Z00 is linear position, X0, Y0. This starts from 0. So X is 0, Y is 0. N06. N06 is Z01. You see, X and Y value is 0, 0. So you have to write X0, Y0. N07. You see, X is 30. X is 30, Y is 0. So Z01, X is equal to 30, Y0. So don't write Y0, no need. N08, 30, 0 finished. After that 54, 0, Z03 or 12. So we have to write Z03, not write Z01. Z03 only comes. Z03, X54, Y0 or 12. No need to write Y0. N09 is 82. Is X is 82. So Z01, X82, Y0. Y0 no need to write. N10. You see here 1080 Z02 or 13. So we have to write Z02. So you have to write Z02. X108, Y0 or 13. So no need to write Y0. N11 is Z01, what is given here? So x is 123. So x is 123, y 0, no need to write. N 12. You see 80, 45. X is 80, y is 45. So Z01, x is 80, y is 45. N 13. You see x is 40, y is 45. Already we wrote 45 here. So don't write y is 45. So you can write Z01, x 40. No need to write y 45. N 14. You see, already we wrote 40, so no need to write 40, this one, only y 75. So Z01, y 75, N 15, you see N 15, what is Z03? So you have to write Z03, x 35, y 80 or 5. After that, you see, already we wrote 80, so don't need to write 80 in this. So no need to write. So N 16, Z01, X 20. After that, we have to write 0, 80 is Y or 10, Z03. So, Z03, you have to write Z03. So, N 18, Z03, X 0, Y 80 or 10. So, no need to write X 0. So, N 19. So, finally, we have to write 0, 0. So Z01, x 0, y 0. N 20. N 20 is M05. M05 is spindle off. N 21. M09, coolant off. N 22. M30. End of the program.